where we left off. Okay, now I think I really want to get into making a base somewhere. Because, like, running around inside this thing isn't, like, there's not enough space. Dude needs a place to sleep that's not the fucking chair. Game on my SSD. Like, I think it's on my standard traditional platter, and that's probably part of the problem. Why? Why did it just go right back where it was? I got a message.
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad. How many of... I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out.
What else can I say? We're a six-seater, and we aren't even slightly equipped to handle this. Our pilot last attempt at a planet landing in the Academy simulator. Oh, it's a bad situation, but so are all the alternatives.
All right. Make a pipe. Another scanner.
Captain, a new message has arrived.
Huh?
Playing message.
We've touched down with 1 kilometer of the crash site, but our path to the rendezvous is irradiated. We have only 1 rad suit. Request immediate assistance. Coordinates attached. Life pod 6 is 396. That's actually really close. Do I have a kit to get up? Do I have enough gear on me to get out there? No, I don't. Let's see. 4% charge. Alright. I'm gonna grab some food, and I think I can get out there. Oh, come on, don't do this to me. Oh man, these new fins are making it so easy to get fish. Like, my dudes. So much life. So much freedom. If I could only learn how to use a steam controller. Ah! Come here! I want to touch you. I need you in my belly. I'll get some more of you guys, because you're actually way more important and way more useful to me than regular food. Inventory full. Okay. I'm okay with this, actually.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
He's just been zipping around. Alright, boys. Get out there and save some people. Cooking. I guess the other water is more better than me. I need bleach. How do you figure out how to make bleach? And I don't mean Ichigo! That guy has the Saiyan complex, and the Saiyan complex is a terrible, terrible mechanic for people to do things. Okay. Okay. Now, I just need to make another battery. And take that out of my inventory for now. You over there. I have a power cell, but I can't use it right yet. Let's see. And then let's get over here. Why don't you make a battery again? Electronics. Copper ore plus acid rooms. I think I can make like two. I can easily make two. All right, I'm gonna go searching. I think the farther I get closer to the, not that thing, but the closer I get to the seaweed forest over here, I find a lot more outcroppings. So just go ahead and head over here. Take a breather. All right, let's see. That peeper looks really different. Alright, first one. Let's do it, boys. There we go. Two batteries. Re-equip my knife. Alright. And that should give us just enough to do what we need. Yep, two batteries. And we have some titanium we need to go put outside. Make another. Probably, actually. Yeah, I need to make another storage locker. Take like a storage locker again. Titanium. Which I just left outside. Cause I'm a flippin' genius! Alright. Go back outside. Here's the odd part. I need to get rid of some of this stuff so I can have some space. Flares in here. The fire extinguisher over there. I don't need it. Okay, stop that. Space for everything though. All right, this should work. Okay, now let's shove these in there. Man, it is a bright sunny day. Like, if this planet wasn't now irradiated with a giant intergalactic ship, it would be pretty damn beautiful. But, all things considering, alright, now we have inventory space. Now we have batteries. Everything is going to work out just fine. Okay. Alright, boys. Let's go save some people. Dun da dun da dun da da dun 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 da. I have no idea how that song goes, but I'm singing anyway. doesn't bode well. They made it, boys. Big chairs, boys. Let's get it. Touching it.